Thank you for that 14th. I was digging the track, but, you know, I thought I'd put a little bit of my own style on it. You know, put some swag on the track. Swag. Rapid amethyst dragonborn from a magical egg in the basket. Now sending letters with magic with flames to conquer the madness or stop a villain from doing something so tragic. And this is Dragomortis. I'm not sure if I reply to the ponies of this town, claiming this word is not defined in a dictionary. This over some library combined. They're just hating on my style, and you should know I'm always fighting. If I'm wrong, then you should know that you should have told a lie. Cause my wrath will explode and my greed will multiply, and the envy of my heart will consume me up inside. Then you better pray in time that Celestia saves your hide. But I'll be here for a while, just buckle up before the ride, or knuckle up if you could fight, or teach the wonderfuls how to fight, cause it's depressing sometimes. Limbo Dash has to cry. Nothing able to join the most useless Pegasi in the sky? That's what they telling me. So why the buck can I not seem to score with rarity? Then again, baby dragons and unicorns is a rarity. So maybe I'm not seeing this situation with clarity. Once again, my greed seems to be getting the best of me, and she seems to cavort with every other celebrity. Maybe I'm just out of her league, stalking like celery. But I'm not to be bothered, I'm just humming the melody. I could take my P's and Q's or cause discord and call me Q, but my choices are limited, so what else can I do? Rapping amethyst dragonborn from a magical egg in a basket. Now sending letters with magic conquering madness. Rapping amethyst dragonborn from a magical egg in a basket. Now sending letters with magic with flames to conquer the madness that's in the world is so tragic. Friendship is meant to be magic if friends become enemies. So we do need this dragon to help the world on its feet, to give aid to the weak, to give a voice to the meek, and to let them use speak. Instead of being bloodshy, we need to be dashing. We need to be flying instead of falling and crashing. The sun burns on the rocky, yeah, now the blitzkrieg, and we know destroying ourselves, so we don't ever speak whatever is spoken within the minds. All of the time we deny we ever had those feelings bottled up inside. So now I know that I must be the one to decide what is right and what is wrong for the people to do a little bit of time. And every pony should see we on the midst of catastrophe. Our lust run out, you see, demolition is our IP, and we don't now rest in pieces. And this will be my thesis, that my envious ways will destroy the peace treaties. Rapping amethyst dragonborn from a magical egg in the basket. Now sending letters with magic conquering madness.